Food safety was the goal for young inventors in this year's first LEGO League Award ceremony. Teams competed to design inventions to help people avoid foodborne illness. The U.S. Department of Agriculture's Food Safety and Inspection Service helped by providing food safety information to the teams.
So we reached out to several teams in the area. We invited them to come and tour the food safety discovery zone so their projects could move forward within the competition and also give them the right information.
FSIS brought the Mobile Food Safety Discovery Zone to the award ceremony just outside of Washington, D.C. to teach the public about food safety.
We're out teaching consumers the four basic messages of clean, separate, cook, and chill. I'm excited for the Discovery Zone to be a part of this whole competition because I think this is another way of reaching out to consumers and educating them on the importance of food safety.
Two teams tied for the award. SIS Robotic Revolution invented a sticker showing when packaged food reaches an unsafe temperature. They were inspired by natural disasters that caused power outages.
And so people would come home after being away for a couple days and not know what food was good and what was bad.
Team Moderately Confused invented an erasable barcode that changed when food reached an unsafe temperature. They were inspired by a meat shipment that got stuck in transit.
So they come to inspect the meat, but they don't know if the meat is safe or not. So they decide not to sell it. But if they did sell it, who knows what could have happened.
The two teams each won a $250,000 investment to develop their ideas. In Washington, D.C., for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.